AIM-listed StratMin Global Resources is a large-flake graphite production and exploration company focused on Madagascar. Manoli Yannaghas is the company's managing director, and he joins us now. Manoli, thanks for joining us today.
Hi, Charlotte.
Now, Manoli, how much can you tell us about the graphite trading company you recently signed a contract with?
Well, under these contracts, there's quite strong confidentiality aspects to them. What I can say is that the graphite market is split into regions, US, Europe, Asia. And within those regions, there are a number of trading houses that actively trade graphite to the end user. And the group that we have entered into agreement with are probably the largest in the United States. So they are blue chip, if there is to be such a thing, of these companies.
Manoli, can you give us an indication of the size of the deal and if there will be further sales?
Absolutely. The size of this deal is, as we stated in the announcement, the INS announcement of the 3rd of July. However, once the process of shipping, the actual delivery of the product, has taken place, which is underway at the moment in Madagascar, further conversations will be held with this particular group as far as future sales is concerned.
And are you getting a good price for the graphite?
Yes, we're getting market price, which is what I would expect us to get. Certainly in the larger flake, we're getting some very nice numbers for them. So as a business, we're really happy.
And in the wake of this deal, are you expecting to sell to other clients?
Yes, we've been in conversations with half a dozen people over the last 6 months. So this is the first deal. I would expect there to be another sale imminently, certainly in the near term, of at least one of the other people that we've been talking to. So we're actively talking to a number of people, yes, so there will be more.
Okay. Manoli, I have a question with regards to mesh size. What is that?
Right, okay, so this is quite complicated. Mesh size is the reference to the aperture on the screen that we filter the graphite with. So when I say 50 mesh, it's the size of the hole that we're passing the graphite over. If the graphite flake is larger than what we call 50 mesh, then it floats over the top. And so we say plus 50 or plus 40. So it's always the larger flake is the lower number. It's directly, it's different to microns. So it's the American way of measuring it.
Okay. Why did you decide to cut back production during this sales process?
I think any business that is making product that hasn't sold it starts to look very closely at the amount of stock it has. It's sensible management. So we decided that we didn't want to have large amounts of stock when we hadn't made our first sale. That's why we slowed our production.
And Manoli, finally, how do you hope to increase grades in the future?
We've done very well to get ourselves to over the 90 mark. Now it's about detail and getting ourselves up into the low 90s, 92. And to do that, we've got a number of flotation experts who are looking really closely at our flotation and our milling process, exactly how much time we spend milling, the kind of ethanol that we will use in our flotation process, going into the minutiae of the process. And this is where you can get the smaller and very important gains. So we're expecting those kind of changes to come through in the next month, 2 months.
Okay, well, we'll keep an eye on that. Thank you very much, Manoli.
Thank you.
Manoli Yannaghas, Managing Director at StratMin Global Resources.